Hello friends, welcome to Client Solutech. To create any type of business documents in Microsoft Word, you can use templates. In Microsoft Word, you can create newsletters, resume, letterhead, reports, and various other business documents. To use templates in Microsoft Word, let's start and open Word. When you open Word document, you will see new option to create new documents. Just click on new option. And here you can see new, and these are the documents templates that I have already downloaded. Now here you can see suggested searches, and in this category you will see various types of templates. These are the templates pre-designed and have everything written for you in these templates. You just have to replace the text with your own text. For example, if you want to award a certificate for someone and you don't know how to create a certificate format or design, then you just open Microsoft Word and search for certificate. And here you can see certificate. Now if we click particularly search for certificate here, now we have more options. And whatever option you will like, just select that to create business document or create any type of document such as certificate. Now click on create. Once you click on create, you will get pre-designed and colorful or whatever the design you have selected in the template. So for example, this is the employee of the month. Now you have to add the name. And that's it. Your document is ready. You don't have to insert table, you don't have to color background, etc. So the use of templates is very effective, very useful in Microsoft Word, and not only related to business, but if you need documents and if you don't know how to create for educational works or personal works, you just have to search here. And you can also see, for example, if someone want to create resume, they can type resume here, and after that you can see that there are lots of options to create resume and lots of designs to create resume. So I've found this option very useful in Microsoft Word, and that's why I shared it with you. And whatever types of resume you want, you will see here. And this is same for business document. If you want letterhead, you just search for it and you will get various options to create letterhead in Microsoft Word. And it's a quickest method to use Microsoft Word and use this productivity tool productively. And after that, you can, if you know basic skills of Microsoft Word, now it will help you a little bit more and help you to redesign it or make changes. But if you are a very beginner and you don't have much skills to operate or use Microsoft Word, then you might find it a little difficult. But if you know how to type and how to replace few text, then I don't think you can't use it. So I suggest it for the business owner, managers, and the people who want to create documents in Microsoft Word related to business can use template options if they don't want to do it manually and if they don't want to take more time to create business documents. So the quickest method I show you is the template option in Microsoft Word. Else you can create documents manually and you can design your own way, the way you want to use or create documents. But the best thing is that if you want to save your time, efforts, and want to increase your productivity, then you have to use a predefined option, and those are great. And if you see this template option, it's so much helpful for someone who don't know much about Microsoft Word and don't have advanced Microsoft Word skills. So by using templates, you can create any types of business documents. For this, you have to download these documents and I have saw you share with you how you can do it, and you just have to search for online templates, and it can be anything. If you search for birthday, you will find some option. Here you can see that. Now you can create birthday gift card for your kids also, and your teammates, colleagues, boss. And you can also, once it's downloaded, you can make changes in this card. And after that, you can print it or share it with people or email them. So this is very useful option. And I suggest that if you want to save time, efforts and money in business documents, you must use template options in Microsoft Word. Thank you very much.